So, you mean like for a video or?
Yeah, I'm videoing you right now.
Oh, you are?
Yeah. Why don't you take a little lappy, Dad?
I'll ride around your car.
All right. 76 years old, people. Riding his bike with his cute little helmet. Safety first.
Your mother pulled up behind me and honked.
Hey guys, hold your bags up. Woohoo! Shopping from Ryan's bridal shower. Oh. Sundays. When the baby is grumpy, we walk the halls.
Sweaty from rock climbing. Lori's over there somewhere if you could see her. Oh, there she is.
Be walking around the zoo with the sun shining down over me and you, and there'll be love in the bodies.
Homework. Matt's homework is cutting sticks. My homework. Reading Spanish novellas.
What Survivor the whole time?
Rerun the Survivor, mind you.
This is my project.
We spend all our tuition money
on these sticks.
On sticks. Cause I'll be laughing at all your silly little jokes, and we'll be laughing about how we used to smoke all those stupid little cigarettes and drinks. On my way to school, it was a rough night. I went to bed at 2:30. I had so much homework to do. Elle woke up at 5:30. I had to help Mac get up at 6:45. I accidentally slept through my alarm, and here I am. I actually got dressed. I cannot tell you the last time I drank an energy drink. It was fun, fun, fun. Oh, it was fun. Oh, Alex.
Oh, well, I'll look at you and say it's the happiest that I've ever been. All right, guys, I'll say, I no longer feel I have to be James
Dean. And she'll say, yeah, well, I feel. Just got finished doing some photography this morning. An 18-month-old little girl. She was mostly just having a ton of fun watching all the videos.
Matt is changing my brake pads. He's such a good guy.
Changing Kayla's brake pads on her car over at her parents' house, because we don't obviously have a place to...
Pretty proud of myself. Having a pretty good time with you. Oh, in 5 years' time, I might not know you. In 5 years' time, we might not speak. Oh, in 5 years' time, we might not get along. In 5 years' time, you might just prove me wrong.
Oh, there'll be love, love, love. I am driving home from my soccer game, Shatter Ridge Soccer. Girls are pushing my girls on the ball, and I called my girls over and I told them, if you're sassy, if you foul on purpose, then we're just gonna run. They were awesome, they were classy, and I told them the way you show them is you beat them. But we won. I'm a proud coach, also proud that I kept my cool.
What the heck are these things? I have to stop and get gas because I'm definitely almost out. I'm in like the worst neighborhood in Las Vegas. MLK and Bonanza. Keep the doors locked around here.
Lady in the electric scooter. Sun, sun, so what the heck? Cause I'll be
laughing at all of your silly little jokes, and we'll be laughing about. Oh, that's our baby screaming. We are gonna redo our wall before. Here is the after shot. Even though they're all really crooked, we make them straight, and then our neighbors upstairs stomp.
Sunday afternoon, and I'm going to work. When we were drunk and it was fun, fun, fun. It's raining in Las Vegas.
It's a little foggy in Las Vegas. I have to take a quiz in the morning from ancient Mesopotamia to up until ancient Rome. The professor that I have is legendary for being like the hardest teacher.
I feel like all of my vlogs are when I'm driving in the car. Definitely a copper up here. Just leaving school. I just got down from the studio. I'm gonna go get some Cafe Rio though. So that's a bright spot in my day, if you know what I mean.
But you still got your words and you've got your friends. Walking on to another day. Work a little harder, work another way. Well, baby, I ain't got no plan. Gonna float on, maybe, would you understand? Gonna float on, maybe, would you understand? Well, I float on, maybe, would you understand? Get shorter and the nights get cold. I like the autumn, but this place is getting old. I pack my belongings and I head for the coast. It might not be a lot, but I feel like I'm making the most. The days get longer and the nights smell green. I guess it's not surprising, but it's spring and I should leave.